City of Denver is handing out Christmas presents to a select few. Today, 11 people are opening their mailboxes to learn they have been chosen to serve on the newly formed Magic Mushroom Board. They'll be responsible for determining what is and is not working with decriminalization. And based on what we can tell since the law's passage, well, so far so good.